Hello everybody, welcome back to another YouTube video. So today is basically just like an update video, letting you guys know that I'm still active. I had a big long video recorded, but I lost the footage. I forgot to press record. But anyway, so this is just explaining to you guys how the Ooey Gluey Slime Games works, my entry, how you can vote for me. And I have a really big video coming up soon. I ordered from 6 different slime shops. I don't want to give it away right now, but I made a video in the past talking about what slime shop is the cheapest. Now I'm trying to show you which one has the best quality. And basically how the Ooey Gluey Slime Games work is 2 categories out of the 6 are open at a time for submissions. The first 2 were Brightest Slime and Coolest Slime Texture. You submit a video and the recipe to Elmer's, and after about a month, the submissions are closed for people and you can now vote. And that's where we are right now. You get 5 votes a day. If you get 1st, 2nd, or 3rd place in any of the categories, you will automatically get these prizes for what place you got in. And then each of the 1st place winners have a chance to win the grand prize, along with the 1st place prize. The grand prize includes a year supply of glue, clear, and glitter, a video production kit, and Nichole Jacklyne, slime YouTuber and slime shop owner, to fly to your hometown and make a video with you. So to find the Ooey Gluey Slime Games website, you can just search in your search bar Elmer's Ooey Gluey Slime Games, or you can look in my description because it is linked down there. It should be like the first one that comes up like when you search it. So just click on that and it will bring you to this page. So on this page, you can look at the prizes, you can cast your vote right now. The voting is open for the Brightest Slime and Coolest Textured. So once you press cast vote, it'll bring you to this age gate. You have to be 13 or older to be able to do it yourself. If you put in your birthday and it's under 13 years old, then it will ask for your parents' email and then it will send them this email. But anyway, once you get past the age gate, it will bring you to the Brightest Slime. And then you can vote for whatever one you want. But I would love it if you would vote for me. So then you can also go up and vote for the coolest textured one. Again, vote for me. And then, so that's really it. Once the next 2 are biggest slime bubble and the craziest slime art, or most unique. So I'm really excited to enter for those. So then to vote for me for the brightest slime, search up glow in the dark glitter slime and the thumbnail will look like this. And then to find me for the coolest textured, search up pom-pom glitter and the thumbnail will look like this. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!